morning.
It's glad to be here again. Today I want to present to you the disadvantages of smartphone. Nowadays, smartphone is a necessity because almost all humans, we are seeing the age, the occupation already have this thing. The presence of the smartphone is very phenomenal because it offers many advantages in communication. And because it has a function like a mini computer, so many people are crazy about it. Whenever they step foot, whatever they do, they will stay connected to the smartphone. But be careful, it's even offers many advantages. Smartphone has a bad impact for our life. And today, I will tell you the main disadvantages of smartphone. First, many people addicted who are using the smartphone. The smartphone enables you to stay connected to the internet in 24 hours for 7 days, make the user always available news, including chatting with friends. And, chatting with friends or connecting the social media with the smartphones make arise the people something like pleasure for us. It makes us fun and it leads us to addiction. It's like we can't live without the smartphone anymore. And next is no sleep. Maybe you all have experience about it because of fun browsing, using the old social media, chatting with friends. We continue until night. That night, time we should get sleep and discovery our energy. But even when we have fall asleep, we can just wake up because our smartphone ringing, right? This BBM, this Twitter, I have to check this. So, the conclusion is, you better to turn off your smartphone before you bedtime. Next is reduce productivity. Let's not deny the sophistication of the smartphone, right? It fulfill all the communication needs for us. Everything, social media, everything, games, everything offers by the smartphone, but this thing can distract the user. They can focus. Sometimes we just forget that we have so many assignments because we just keep busy with our smartphone, keep stalking people or something. So we just forget to do something else. Or in class, sometimes we just ignore the lecture because we keep busy with our smartphone. Next is brain damage. The bad impact of smartphone for our health is still controversial but many research say that smartphone radiation can trigger the brain tumor and insomnia, and staring too long the smartphone can make us like a nausea and headaches. Next is it's danger for our eyes because staring the screen in the smartphone for a long time can make our eyes like blurry vision or make our harm eye or something. Sometimes it makes a dry eye and stiff muscle. When the user of smartphone staring the smartphone, they usually bow their head, right? And if you bow your head, it will stretch your muscle here, and when you straighten it back in the right position, it will create a painful feeling. It's because the muscle here is stretched too long, and it occurs because the tissues or muscle here is not built withstand a bad motion for a long time, and it can spread to another part of the body like head, shoulder, hands, and stiff muscles. Next, instead of the disadvantage that I have mentioned to you before, the most noticeable is social interaction problem. The most the interaction problem can keep by first can make the user antisocial. When you use smartphone, you can connect it with people without meeting with them directly, right? So sometimes you just feel that it's more comfortable to chat with people in social media than to directly interact with them. And it tends to make us to ignoring people around us. Next is privacy problem. You know, smartphone is very relevant to social media, right? And when you have so many friends in social media, it's not always beneficial. Because why? When you update status, write something, upload something, it can be so easily to see by others. And it sometimes so it's so easy to worsen your image if you don't use it correctly. And in the worst case, it can increase the cyberbullying. And your relationship with some person can be interrupted if you write something inappropriate. So you have to make a best limit when you write something to the social media, or it will be a backfire to your life. And next is distance the close people. Maybe you will realize when you are home, you sometimes you just ignoring your mom, your dad, your family, because you think busy with your gadget, right? And this is the phenomenon now. People now more comfortable with their gadget, and they will begin to think that socially through the social media is enough. I don't need to interact with other people again. This virtual world is more attractive for me. That is wrong, because communication with your close people is the more important. And the conclusion is just to balance your real world and cyber world. And you better to use the social media wisely. And the next is make your communication with the people around you. But before I end my presentation, I want to give you a quote. This is from Paulo Coelho. Says like this: the most important thing in all human relationships is conversation. But people don't talk anymore. They don't sit down and talk and listen. They go to the theater, the cinemas, watch television, listen to the radio, read books, but they almost never talk. If you want to change the world, we have to go back to the time when warriors would gather around the fire and tell stories. And this is the end of my presentation. The conclusion is, don't be enslaved by the smartphone, but be the best user and smart user in a